5 is 10.
10.
And then I multiply that by 75 to give 70.
10.
And then I multiply that by 75 to give 70.
4 is 2.
And then I multiply that by 100.